how's your night going so far?
Very well indeed, thank you.
Yeah, nice to be back at the NMEs. It's probably old stomping ground for you, isn't it?
Yeah, kind of, yeah.
What's good about the NMEs compared to some of the other ceremonies? A bit more rock and roll?
Well, I guess meant to be. We'll see, I suppose. I mean, the idea I've always liked is it's voted for by the people.
Okay.
As opposed to, like, you know, the backroom industry, you know, backslapping and, dare I say it, no, I don't dare say it.
All right, well, let's talk about then what 2012 holds for you. Just tell me a bit about it.
I'm doing a record, an opera, some various acting things. I'm doing a few film bits. And, yeah, I just take on everything that I can, really.
Because you've had such a diverse career to date that I don't think when you say stuff like opera and acting that anyone's really surprised, are they? You've done so much.
Yeah, they're pretty bored. No, I still enjoy it. I like a challenge.
Okay, just tell me a bit about your acting then.
I've done a few bits. I'm not supposed to say.
Go on, let us into a little secret.
You know, it's... Well, actually, the thing I'm most excited about, I'm still auditioning for, so I really can't say, but Iggy Pop's in it.
Oh, right, okay, so you haven't found out just yet, but you're on the audition trail.
It's another advert for those car insurance. No, it's not, no, it's films.
You said recently that you're kind of totally done with bands. Is that how you feel?
For now, yeah.
Yeah, but never say never?
No, never say never. Yeah, I'm sure we'll do limousines or something at some point.
But right now, this is all about you this year.
It's all about me this year. I like that.